California voters will not have a chance to voice their opinions on the war in Iraq. Governor Schwarzenegger vetoed a resolution that would have allowed you to vote on whether or not to withdraw troops from Iraq. KCRA3's Mike DeSalle live at the state capitol now with reaction.
And Deirdre, State Senate President Don Perotta, the man who proposed this vote, he is said to be, quote, disappointed at the governor. That is because the governor, as you said, decided that Californians will not get to voice their vote on the issue of troop withdrawal from Iraq. There is little question that the governor's decision is again proving divisive.
It's a tough situation, I think.
Just after midnight, the governor vetoed state legislation that would have put the question of troop withdrawal in Iraq to the voters. In a statement, the governor saying such a non-binding vote carried no weight nor authority, and that this is a federal issue, not a state one.
The president of the United States is the commander-in-chief of the armed forces, and it's ultimately his decision.
But even before this midnight decision, it is clear that there are some who clearly supported such a vote.
I think it's an issue that needs to be heard.
I think people should be heard, and I don't think they really are represented right now.
However, others attending Tuesday's Purple Heart ceremony disagreed, saying such a vote would not accomplish much more than further dividing people.
Just horrible that the troops have to be undercut, have to be, you know, pretty much have the legs pulled out from underneath them because of it.
And then there are those who think this entire debate over a non-binding advisory vote was nothing more than a waste of time.
We have so many more issues, and I think down at the Capitol right now, they're spending an awful lot of time on unimportant stuff.
In fact, another person said they thought all of this debate over this topic was also a waste of money. In fact, had this vote gone forward, a legislative analyst estimated that the vote would have cost California taxpayers an additional $220,000. Live at the state capitol, I'm Mike DeSalle. Deirdre, Chris, back to you.
All right, Mike, thanks. So what do you think about the governor's decision? You can email us your thoughts in morningnews@kcra.com. We'll read some of the responses on the air later this morning.